on vocals and on guitar, that's Mr. Mike Del Judas.